That's big. He sized up a Republic Bank maximum. Charles first. Could it be the first of many? Coming our way. When he hits the ball, it comes out the middle and it stays hit. The swing of the bat produces power. Johnson Charles on a mission tonight. We've seen the power side to his game, but that is just pure timing. Just out of reach. And it was Jason Holder, their best chance of taking that catch.
And look at that, says Johnson Charles. He's just right in front of the party stand as if to mock them. He's looking dominant and dangerous. And now, an opportunity or not, into the Greenwich and Haynes stands. Johnson Charles feeling good this evening.
We've debated a lot on this team in the absence of Faf du Plessis and how it will perform well. A new record at the top this season.
Yeah, super solid for Johnson Charles. It's 50 here. In no time at all, 50 off 30 balls. A wonderful start to his team.
He's got the goods tonight. It's not a great start, James. A little bit of width on off from the field set that he has to bowl straighter.
And to your point, it's also a quality shot in using that error of width. Instead of looking to bludgeon the ball, he says, I'll use the pace. I understand where the gaps are. Oh no, that was a gift. A Republic Bank maximum. Charles says, thank you very much.
Is it JC's birthday today?
That's clever. With that short, fine leg, Charles played the field because he anticipated wide above stump bowling.
Yeah, delightful. Got the length he was after. That'd have been fuller, like Ian Bishop was on about. Trying to get it fuller, wider there.
Boris Nice across the stumps again. Across the stumps very early. Reading the line, it may force Powell.
Simply a super stroke. Because he's missed his length, possibly his line a little. It's just a little bit too slot. And he's so good there, Johnson Charles. Yeah, he's trying to go fuller and wider there, Obed McCoy.